California's drought is making times tough for farmers there, but USDA's Natural Resources Conservation Service is working with farmers to keep what little moisture there is in the soil.
And with those principles of building more infiltration on the soil, that's going to help us prevent that water, the little water that we have, from evaporating.
Healthy soil holds water. Two ways to make sure soil stays healthy is by reducing tillage and keeping plant residue on top of the field. This keeps in nutrients and shields soil from the elements.
By leaving residue on top of the soil surface, I protect my soil. I protect it from winds and sun that can rob the moisture from the soil. If I give to my soil will give back to me.
Farmer Scott Park has also built top-notch soil health with superb moisture retention. His tomato transplants reap the benefits this spring.
I've gone 32 days without having to turn water on, so that's just a great example of building up the soil and having the soil save you headaches, water use, and or expenses. And it's a healthier plant as it's developing a good root system on its own.
Farmers can learn more about soil health by contacting their local NRCS office or going to USDA.gov. For the U.S. Department of Agriculture, I'm Bob Ellison.